love these 4x9s that are really nosy and long hair. Clip it so it's out of my way. I'm going to start taking this for a second. Over here, the one that I haven't done yet. I'm just going to clip it up out of the way. I'm actually going to give this one section a light shampoo without getting
just have this little section to do right here. Okay. I want to show you
that I already took off this original section because it was done.
Why leave it on if it's done? And get over processed.
So that's the beauty of dream weavers. You can see when your color is done. Now this still has, this is the second section I did, the top to the front. So it still has a little ways to go. But what I did, each section I went in between with the toner just to get rid of a little bit of that red that didn't stick. This is what you would call color correction. And that's what these are so great for. I just can't even imagine aluminum foil. So I'm almost finished here, and then I'm going to let Denise sit for about maybe 10-15 minutes, and then I probably will put her under a hair dryer just for a few minutes at the very last, and then we'll show you our finished product.
Okay,
so as you can see, the whole top section is finished. Beautiful. And then we just put Denise into the dryer for about, I don't know, 5 minutes or so. I just wanted to give a little boost to the beach. So now I take the doll off. And we're going to blow dry and you're going to see.
Okay, we're done with Denise.
Look at that incredible weave. Right to see this girl. It looks like the color is flowing right out of her scalp.
So nice and shiny and healthy looking. She came in with very hard hair.